Albert the Alligator. At 34 years old, he's sitting at 11 feet long and 750 pounds.
I go, what do you mean you're taking him?
That's Albert's owner, Tony Cavallaro, talking all flustered and upset. Wednesday, New York State's DEC came to his Hamburg home, taking Albert away.
I just really want to know. Why did you? What made you
want to? I always loved reptiles. I had about 100 reptiles when I got him.
In his words, someone snitched on him.